anybody here represents part of the adjourning court, martial arts excellence. Okay? The martial arts excellence, I use that term instead of the word black belt, because black belt is something you get along the way on your journey. On your journey to more excellence in martial arts, you get your yellow belt, purple belt, orange belt, some black belt. Right now, you reach the point of your training, you reach the first degree or second degree black belt. The journey goes on and doesn't stop. Even after, it only stops when you do the art. Well, we all have goals and aspirations. All of you who walked into the karate studio for the first time. The professional athletes have aspirations of winning world championships as the Miami Beach did in professional basketball, as the LA Kings did in hockey. Okay? They had goals when they first played basketball and hockey to win a championship, and they accomplished that goal. How did they do it? The same way you did. Okay, you don't sleep. You don't go to sleep and dream about it, although that's part of your dreams, I'm sure. It comes from dedication, it comes from hard work, it comes from proper instruction. All those things are in place. You have the goal to do it, and the drive to do it, and the desire to do it, and the spirit to do it, and you will realize your goal. You start your school, hope that one day you get a degree. You start anything. Now, try to recall, as we start our journey down the path, try to recall the belt you first walked into, the garage studio, and then ask why. Remember those early days? Didn't think you were going to make it. Oh my gosh, I'm not going to make it. I can't. You know, it's hard. I don't know if I can do it. First time you got punched this morning, oh, it hurts. You know, not many. You got discouraged, right? But you jumped right back up. Look at your black belt certificate or your black belt and never train.